out my name?
Yeah, sure.
It's humongous.
Okay.
Stand here all alone, missing you and wondering, where do I go to start all over?
Why don't you go on over to China?
From page to screen 200.
Nicholas.
What is cocaine?
Right.
Fishy science for 800.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's called internalized oppression.
What a joker.
This is DVD.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. My name is Jane.
Say my name, baby.
Humongous.
Say my name, baby.
It's humongous.
Humongous what? Is that sexual harassment? Is that what you just did when you said that to me? Why would you say that to me?
If you're wondering why I'm verified, I don't know. I don't really know. I honestly, like, what did I do? That tick doesn't mean that I'm important.
Yes, it fucking does.
It just means I'm me.
I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I fucking hate video games. Because this is what it does. It appeals to, like, the male fantasy.
Oh, you got a noclip, huh?
No.
Oh, I just saw something flying above the roof.
Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard and they're like,
I'm not a fan of milkshakes anymore.
What's your favorite day of the week?
Wednesday!
It's Wednesday, my dude!
Claire's husband who ejaculates from a second floor window.
Scheiße! Zweiten Gang! Kupplung!
I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I f***ing hate video games. Because this is what it does, it appeals to, like, the male fantasy.
Stop targeting me. Get it off now.
This isn't funny. You want to start targeting? I'm targeting you. And I don't fuck around. I'll shoot your fucking ass, dude. Who are you? Are you fucking joking me? Seriously? Flying into our clubhouse, dude? Seriously?
I'm gonna ask you to leave again. If I have to ask you again... You
don't fucking target me, asshole.
And so I wrote out a little something. It's very close to my heart because I was down there and I watch our police and our firemen down on 7-Eleven, down at the World Trade Center right after it came down. And we all know 7-Eleven. I saw 7-Eleven. We loved 7-Eleven. We know it's gonna come back. If I'm president, it's gonna come back so fast you won't even believe it. You watch. 7-Eleven.
Is that a problem? Bones, kissing a girl!
One to me. I met a bad bitch last night in the deep. Let me tell you how I conversation and 200 beanies.
I'm clearing, balancing, and activating your chakra centers. So a really fun way to see what chakras are open or closed. So yeah, it looks like your heart might be a little shut off right now. But let's get it open. See, look how open you are now. Do you see it spinning?
Wait, that's just happening?
Yeah.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
With us now exclusively, former Vice President Dan Quayle.
Jesus.
Known it. This is not republicanism as we have known it. These are racist ideas, race-baiting ideas, anti-Muslim, anti-immigrant, anti-women, all key tenets making up the emerging racist ideology known as the alt-right. Now,
well, I'm going to show you on a very primitive piece of equipment. This is a piece of vinyl hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think I bought this at Lowe's. Vinyl hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think I bought this at Lowe's not too long ago. And it's a vinyl hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think this is like a megaphone. Phone. And I'll show you how that works. Basic hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think I bought this at Lowe's. And it's a plastic hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think this is like a megaphone. And then what this is basic hose, plastic hose, vinyl hose that you can buy at Lowe's. What? But this is just basic.
Imagine a world where people and machines work in perfect harmony. A world of electronic printers and typewriters, microcomputers, and advanced network systems. A world where machines not only print beautifully, but will copy, store, or send your ideas anywhere in the world at the touch of a button.
Tomorrow is my 58th birthday. My producers put together a show filled with surprises.
Well, we have a lot more surprises for you.
In lounge rooms across the nation, minds. After amazing nights, millions of Australian jaws will drop. It's the mind-boggling, eye-popping, all-new Australia's Got Talent. Get set for Goosebumps.
Last day in Sydney. Leaving this afternoon. I have a semi... Australia, what the...
Hey, can we cheer Jimmy up? How about, he's a big loser. Big round of applause.
No,
big loser.
No, I don't want a big round of applause.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
Good one, Jason Bourne.
First things first is Studio 71 needs to be punished, needs to... They're abusing the fucking rules. Do something about it. There needs to be a system to counter false claims, a punishment so that people don't go around false claiming videos.
The internet is like emptying a drawer out of a window, isn't it?
Well, it's like this. Why are they watching this? They won't go out. They don't leave the house, do they? They're constantly sat like that, oh, looking at stuff, going, oh, there's something to download illegally. Go out! Happy Christmas.
It is Wednesday, my dudes. Wednesday.
pirates are out to get you. Don't let them brand you with their mark. Piracy funds organized crime and will destroy our film and video industry. Piracy costs jobs and will destroy our music and publishing industry. Piracy funds terrorism and will destroy our development and your future enjoyment. Don't touch the hot stuff. 2 to the 1, from the 1 to the 3.